everyone. We are the team number one, and this story we call it the Little Red Riding Hood.
Okay.
Once upon a time, there was the most beautiful girl in the forest, called Little Red Riding Hood.
When it is still in bed, get a good girl and take her some food. Will you? I used to go with your grandma.
Okay, ma'am. I will go with my basket.
Here there is a cake, some bread and honey.
Okay, ma'am. I will follow the way to the woods. If you go, I can talk with grandma.
Yes, please go straight to granny and don't speak to any strangers. They are worse than others.
Little Red Riding Hood is looking for some flowers for her granny when she meets a wolf.
Where are you going?
To visit my granny, who is buried. She lives in the old house on the other side of the woods. She is the nicest in the world.
You don't say. Hold me to escort you. You never know what you may find in the woods.
Thanks. You are very kind, Mr. Wolf.
Oh, look at these pretty flowers here. Why not pick a few? Granny loves flowers, you know.
Thanks, good idea. I will pick some flowers for Granny.
Goodbye, Little Red Riding Hood was picking a pretty bucket. The clever wolf ran to Granny's house and knocked at the door.
Who is it?
It's your delicious, darling granddaughter. I've been waiting for you. May I come in?
Oh, come in, Granny. The door is unlocked. You should put your shoes before.
Hello, Granny. Surprise.
And the wolf gobbled Granny right up. Then he put on her nightcap and went to the bed. Little Red Riding Hood knocked at the door.
Who is it?
It is I, your little granddaughter.
Come on, darling. The door is closed.
Oh, hi. Oh, Granny. What big eyes you have. You have the biggest eyes.
The better to see you, my dear.
And Granny, what long arms you have.
The better to hold you, my dear.
But Granny, what big things you have.
The better to eat you, my dear.
And the wolf grabbed Little Red Riding Hood right up. He was so busy that he fell asleep and started snoring loudly. With a woodcutter passing by, was alarmed. That doesn't sound like Granny. I will go inside and see what is happening. And so, the brave woodcutter went inside, killed the sleeping wolf. Open and jumped with Granny and Little Red Riding Hood. Yes, indeed. The green wolf won't trouble you again. Little Red Riding Hood promised never ever to speak to another stranger, and she never did. And they all lived happily ever after.
Thank you.